one person I remember who was so close to you in those days, and we are remembering her. I think it's 2 years now. Chief Mrs. Adunibankole, the Alodi of Babura Land.
Oh,
I mean, when she died too, I think it was in January on the wedding of her daughter. It was January 1 or something like that, 2016 or something like that. I forgot
this day, but...
Yeah, it was strange and all that. But you are one of those who are very close to her, among her couple of friends and all that. How would you find the Alodi Adunibankole too? Was that also a strange thing that happened?
That's strange thing that happened to me. Because she's a very good friend. We go to party together.
Yeah.
We do things together. We want to go to Abeokuta, want to go to his husband's house, want to go to party, go to places, we go together. Even in house he could when he built the house, he said tell to come. We stay together.
Yeah.
We are together before he died, you know. We even planned, I was not sure when they called me, we even planned the wedding together. I was the one, I was the one who shared
Ashwebi,
anything he's doing, you know. So I was sure because I was still in the house 3 days, so the time he died, my daughter Adolakwa gave birth to
a second child.
To the second child. Okay. I was even saying he gave my first son Jagaban.
Okay.
I'm going to tell him that another one. My first grandchild. So let me go and give him the news. So
yeah.
I never knew she's not speaking. They hide it from me.
Okay. What was the last time you went out? I think there was the last encounter you had with her. What was it like?
The last time I saw her was in the house.
Okay.
Before she traveled out. When I asked, they say you have traveled out. Mm-hmm. So normally because she traveled, I thought she had traveled for shopping for the wedding.
Okay.
So I don't know. She's in hospital. They hide it from me. Maybe they don't want to hurt me, you know. And about close when it's to come back, actually, see, Mama, they will give you excuses or they pretend. I used to call the phone, the daughter will pick it, Tony. I said, she's fine. They didn't tell me anything until I had the shock.
I think you were at the wedding yourself.
I was at the wedding, I bought the uniform too. And that day, my brother too, Lovett Yimbra,
was doing
something lucky. I was even center, you know, I was even center when. I got the news. So normally I said let me leave my brother's wedding. That is the wedding Debbie. Let me leave the wedding. If I leave there, if I get to Yadudi's place, that's the way I share myself. So I was there when I had the news. I have to move from that lake down to the event center. In Kejaye by Fela's shrine.
Okay.
You know, that's where they did the wedding. So the shock was I met the Major Bankole when I got there. The father have left, you know, because the news people have had, didn't know. They say we shouldn't cry, we shouldn't let the couples know. So, you know, we have to pretend that day before we do the last burial.
So how would you define Yanudi as a person?
She's a very nice person, down to heart. She has spirit of giving. And she loved the media.
Okay.
She loved the media. She encouraged the media. If you want to come out with your own media paper and you want her support, you know, Benga, she's there for you.
Yeah. Patronage
every time.
Support.
And if you want to do a award, if there's any way she can support, you buy souvenir for city people, for so many communion, all the media people, if they come to him for advice. We support them in its own way.
I think she was a mother of media.
Exactly.
It's quite interesting, really. All these people and all that, and what you have seen with them.